So my first question is the question of estimated cost that we talk about. As you're aware, the cost estimates over a period of time do exceed what we estimated. For instance, cement could go up, construction can go up, land under construction go up, taxes go up, new charges and other things are levied. GST is going to be an estimated charge. So what we are going to put in the estimated cost will be the real cost as we have estimated it today. Obviously, the real costs will be different than the estimated costs,
yes,
because they are estimated and
yes,
cannot be the real cost that we incurred.
Agreed.
In many times, sir, we even enter into contracts with the contractor subsequent to the time we have registered. So even those costs will escalate. Would we have an opportunity to really relook at those estimated costs, or should we say these are the costs estimated and these are the escalations which have taken place? Because thank you that you have clarified that the actual expenditure will be based on real costs. So I just wanted to say,
you should not be bothered about that.
Yeah.
It's on that date, that was your estimate, that's how you have put out those estimate.
Correct.
The monies that you take out from your account to complete the project is not based on that, it's based on your cost incurred.
Correct.
So you should not be unnecessarily perturbed about that.
Yeah. Second
Let's
question,
live with that.